the Iron Man of the day, Elijah Magic. And that can only mean one person, the hardcore homosexual, Peter B. Beautiful. And here he comes to a warm ovation from this undisclosed location crowd. We are under the state capacity for outdoor events, for the record. We'd never break the law. Looking beautiful as always.
There are children here, bro.
And he gets groped by a fan. Looking beautiful as always. Peter be beautiful.
This is International Deathmatch Wrestling Superstar, the one, the only, the flamboyant, Peter B. Beautiful!
Peter B.
Yo, 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 where my bitches at?
Yeah!
I know we've seen a great night of wrestling tonight, but that's over. We're not going to see any headlocks or hurricanranas or probably one goddamn wrestling move. You guys are thirsty? I think there's drinks over here.
Oh.
And here's the opponent.
The guru, upset with the treatment he was given He's by Peter B. Beautiful a couple months ago.
The guru. This is Dead Distant, John LawnHorn. He doesn't stop, okay? Trust me, I've tried. Many times I'm gonna have to keep saying no. Anyways, guys, I got a little bit of bad news. This will be my last match in horror slam pro wrestling. Because unfortunately, after what I do to this asshole, I'm going to jail for justifiable homicide. Yeah.
LawnHorn not amused by the antics. Ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna get violent. The guru. You don't want that smoke. You don't need that smoke. Peter B. taking a break to eat a taco. The greatest grill I've ever been to. Eat the wiener. Rated R. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh! Peter B. And the violence has begun. Right hand to LawnHorn, the right to the eye. Peter B. With a big hand. Takes LawnHorn to one knee. In the corner. Guru, a big right hand. Flush on the jaw. LawnHorn fell back. And so did Peter B. Maybe jammed a knuckle on that. Reversal, and he avoids the. Peter may not have avoided the
race. Oh, he has an angry itch to get rid of. Colin Hedrick has got an angry itch.
Competitor. Yeah, Elijah Magic. No way to keep order. Sean LawnHorn doesn't know what he signed up for with Peter B. Beautiful. It's all fun and games after the bell rings. Sadistic. Peter B. tasting the blood of Sean LawnHorn as he continues this assault. and a fork. And turn the fork and turn. A fork in the match there as LawnHorn takes control of the fork. With blood in his eyes, LawnHorn sees red. He's going on the assault. Right hand.
That fast one. Oh, he's got the middle one.
Continues to assault Peter B. Peter B trying to escape the assault. Rolls into the ring. Gives him the opportunity to gain the upper hand. Throws him into the ring.
Done. Pin his ass. One, two.
Right thing with the trash can. It's on his sick mind now. Into the corner with a big head. Another chair coming into the match. He's gonna set it up as well. As he continues to set up this playground of destruction. Statistic Peter be beautiful. He's bloody strong. Puts the trash can on the chair. What's he thinking here? Here we go.
It's too goddamn quiet in here.
Oh, I'm battling back. Not interested in taking a ride through this playground. Sadistic intent. Oh my goodness. Those trash cans are hard plastic.
No!
The fluorescent light too.
Get shit out,
Sean. Sean Long is about to be bleeding on every fluorescent shot he has. As he takes a boot right from the rectum. Just yet. Peter be beautiful. Kick out. The velocity, the force, the weight behind that drop kick. How did he kick out? Never know. And he grabs it by the manhood. Handful of manhood there by Peter be beautiful.
Yeah!
Downriver dick twist.